This is an introduction to oceanic and continental crust. The word crust just refers to the outer layer of the Earth's surface. It's a really thin layer in comparison to the mantle and the inner and outer core. You can see it in the diagram there, the really thin brown line. If we focus in on the oceanic crust, this is any of the crust that is underneath the ocean floor. The oceanic crust is about 8 kilometres in thickness and accounts for 0.099% of the Earth's mass. The oceanic crust is made up of dense rock like basalt. And something unique to the oceanic crust is that it is still being created today. Where we have divergent plate boundaries, which means divergent means that they move away from one another, as you can see in the diagram there, we get mid-ocean ridges where the magma breaks through the crust and is cooled to form new rock. We can get about 17 kilometers cubed of new oceanic crust each year. Continental crust is that is underneath the landmass. It's approximately 30 to 50 kilometres thick and accounts for 0.374% of the Earth's mass. Continental crust is made up of less dense rock than the oceanic crust. Things like granite and other plutonic rock. The word plutonic just means it's an igneous rock that has been formed deep under the Earth's surface, and these usually have a really coarse grain size. Other examples are schist and gneiss. Because the oceanic crust is so much more dense than the continental crust, sometimes it can slip underneath the continental crust at what we call subduction zones. And that's all you need to know for our introduction to the topic.